relegated to the obsolete display?
What are you nattering about now, Cass?
This! Here! Us!
You mean the Smithsonian? Pretty cool, I think. I mean, for an 8-track tape to end up in here, it's not bad.
Big picture, TRAX! Don't you see? That new display case next to us? That's where the current music devices will go. LED lighting, velvet runner, plexiglass stand.
Ooh, ours is okay.
Look around! Cracked plastic in that corner, dark, dusty. Dust is not good for my tape.
You have a lot of issues.
You think?
Don't get your wheels in a tizzy. 8-track will make a comeback. I know it.
You are truly delusional. You know that?
They started selling cassettes again. Why not 8-track?
Mostly indie bands and blanks for recordings. I'm never going to the big leagues again.
You're such a pessimist.
Be real. They're not making cars with cassette decks anymore. They're a fortune online. No one can.
Scratch me. Trick every time.
Thanks.
You're new here. LP. LP? Long playing record? Vinyl version? We were around at the same time.
I didn't get out much.
There must be some mistake. I shouldn't be here.
Yeah, you should.
I'll have you know there are new releases on vinyl all the time. We are having a comeback big time. Amazon, eBay, record stores. We're having a renaissance. A rebirth, if you will. Thank you. I don't think I've ever known an 8-track before.
Been around since the 60s. Yeah.
Wonderful. I did that Ancestry.com thing with the DNA.
Oh, no. They sell your information to the government.
Look around. This is a government museum.
Well, lucky for you, you weren't melted down, LP. Have you looked on Etsy lately? Pinterest? The bell tolls for the vinyl album.
Please. Some of my relatives have been sold and become clocks, tables, purses, puzzles. It's horrible.
Wow.
We were meant to be played.
Amen.
I hold music. What higher calling could there be? What greater avocation could exist?
Doctor, scientist, teacher.
You should show me some respect. I go back to 1857.
Yeah, duh. 78s, then 33s, then 45s. We know.
45s? Please. One song per side? I mean, I know some of them, and they're all right for a brief fling.
Don't even get me started on some of those single bums I've dated.
Shh! Someone's coming!
Hello? Guard! Security! curator, anybody, help! I'm in the wrong section. I should be in that case.
Look, I just want to be recognized for the...
What's going on?
Wait for it.
Contributions, I made to music. You can play me in a car. I had a portable player. I was created by the Learjet Corporation. Wikipedia even says, with the availability of cartridge systems for the home.
What's wrong with TRAX?
This TRAX is a viable alternative to 33 RPM album-style vinyl records. Not only is it convenience for the car, it's within a year, pre-recorder releases on the 8-track tape format began to
within
a month of the vinyl releases. Now!
The 8-track tape format became by far the most popular and had the largest library system of all the tape systems. I could have been a contender.
Dropping like flies. We're the freaking walking wounded old age music home.
Exactly. Which is why I don't belong in this musty old case! Go on!
The way I see it, you and I are neck and neck to be moved to the current display case.
Really? Uh-huh. How many pieces of scotch tape do you have on you? How many times have you been spliced?
That is personal, but I have your business.
Really? Are you compromised? Have your tabs been broken?
Did my plastic surgeon tell you I will kill him? Oh, well, look who's talking. Scratch much? Skip lately? Pop? Crackle?
How dare you? I am war.
Oh, come on. Show me what you've got.
Ba-da-ba. I'll pull the tape right out of you, you ungrateful.
No.
See you again.
Surely you're not still sore that I eclipsed you in popularity.
Hardly, and no. You know exactly why we broke up.
Poor, deluded LP. You are much too big for me anyway. I'm petite.
Sizist! You wouldn't even have existed if it weren't for me.
You're a relic from the Stone Age, and you know it.
You are cold. CD.
So I say.
As if you didn't scratch or skip.
I'm shiny.
So is a baby's butt.
Gee, so clever. Why ever did we break up?
So you admit that we broke up? That we had a relationship?
Something moving under there. It's a flash drive, I think?
MP3! Now who's obsolete? Oh, get off me. What is it doing?
It's trying to attach itself to you. It thinks you're an email.
You're not music. Delete. Delete!
That's not how it works. Besides, it can be copied over and over. Like a virus.
What is it doing now?
Looking for a USB slot.
In broad daylight.
And you wonder why we broke up.
Oh, you're gross. I want to be dusted. I miss my brush and my stylus. Oh, that feeling when it's in my groove.
Okay, no need to get hurt. Look, what do you say?
Wait a minute. Read this.
Vinyl Records are currently on track to outsell CDs for the first time in 30 years? Ridiculous!
Could it be?
CD sales are dying 3 times as fast as record sales are growing. Record sales will soon surpass CD sales.
Is it truly happening?
Fake news!
The Recording Industry Association of America states, we welcome the growth in vinyl. It is a sexy, cool product. Mm. Sexy? Cool? Me? We are the music makers, and we are the dreamers of dreams. Good luck, CD. See you on the flip side.
I don't have one.
Oh, that's too bad. Oh, kind sir, I have the best possible news. Remember what Mozart said, CD. The music is not in the notes, but in the silence between.
Thing.